Open your favorite browser and type G Suite Status Dashboard. Open G Suite Status Dashboard link. Here is a list of Google services. If there is a problem, you will see a clickable orange or pink bullet like this one. If a service has no bullets, then the service is working perfectly. If you click an orange or pink bullet, you can read more information about the problem.
Thanks for watching. You can find more video tutorials in WLearn YouTube channel.